When should a child brush their own teeth? Challenges for parents. Little ones do not know how to brush properly. According to some studies, when 5-year-olds brush, they cover only 1/4 of their teeth surfaces. According to the same studies, 11-year-olds can cover only 50% of the surfaces. Children are able to brush their teeth as soon as they have a firm grip on their coordination. But they take a long time to learn how to pay attention to details. So what is your role as a parent? Start teaching the art as soon as your kid is 2 to 3 years old. When your child is brushing, teach him to spit. Thus, you will make sure that your kid will not swallow the toothpaste. Is your child ready? There is no clear answer to this question. The development of your child may take place differently. If you have a young brusher in your house, you may be concerned of two things. First, tell your child that swallowing toothpaste is not good because there are harmful elements in toothpaste. Secondly, you have to make sure that your child has attained hand-eye coordination to brush their teeth properly. The importance of learning how to brush. Just like adults, kids develop a lot of dental problems if they have bad eating habits and poor hygiene. Do not let your child sleep when there is a feeding bottle in his mouth. Do not expose your kids to food items that are bad for their dental health. Too much sugary food can discolor their teeth. Helpful tools. There are some helpful tools that can be used to teach your child to brush the teeth. With the help of technology, even kids who have not attained proper coordination. What about water flossing? If you want to buy a kid a water flosser, make sure that it is from a reputable company. If you teach your child how to floss, he may not find it very easy. In such a case, a water flosser can be a great option. When should a child brush their own teeth? The answer is when you notice your child is ready. The bristles of the brush should be angled towards the gum. To clean the surface of the teeth, you have to gently move the brush in circles. And when you reach the inside, you have to brush the brush gently in circles. And when you reach the chewing circles, brush back and forth. When you cover the surfaces, tell your kid to spit out. For more information on how to manage your oral health, visit our website www.waterflosserguide.com.